Wow, that was nice. We connected it.
I don't really know how this matchup works.
I'm just winging it.
Yeah.
Scissor kick wins, apparently.
It's like Super Saiyan Blanco, man.
Yeah.
See, that's what the ultimate Blanco costume should look like. Not like that retarded Final Fantasy shit that's happening.
Wow. Whoa.
Making combo videos. Hey, man, that's how you do combos.
Shang looking angry.
Murder face.
Looks angry when he wins.
Shang is staying down high. I think T-Hawk's coming out.
T-Hawk, really?
T-Hawk beat my freaking cigar. Hey, yeah, but I 5-0'd him with Adon. Alright? That's even hard, man. That's a hard matchup for Adon. I don't know if Shang has had any T-Hawk practice.
I think he's played against Johnny's T-Hawk.
Oh, yeah, he has. Mr. Ford.
Yeah, I think he knows. Oh, ooh. Oh, nice.
Oh.
Didn't know what to say about this matchup either.
He shouldn't stay in the air. I think he's gonna hit the ultra from T-Hawk.
Soon.
What you need to know about High is that he barely matches 360s.
Mm.
So you can do block swings on him. That beats it? Keeping T-Hawk locked in the corner.
I think he's High's been downloaded.
Yeah. Shang Tsung said he came here for Human Bond. He wants to do Johnny proud before Johnny leaves.
No homo.
Yeah, no homo. Oh.
Pretty close to closing out the round, can he do it?
Oh, Shang Tsung takes it.
Shang Tsung
2-0. That was close though.
Yeah. Mr. Fraud.
Shit, man.
Oh, here we go. We got Melbourne on Melbourne.
Hey, Testy. What's Toxie's for? What's Toxie's for? Toxie. Why is he coming third then? Oh, is it? Wait, that means Burnout is 4-0 as well. Okay.
Alright. Oh. Huh? You're playing on stream next.
Really?
Yeah.
If you want, who am I playing?
Doesn't matter who you play.
Oh, really?
Your buddy, though. Who are you playing?
Testy, I think.
Wow. He matches a lot. Just...
maybe I'll pick, like, Sigurd or something.
No, you still got ass. Don't use Sigurd. Stick to Chun.
Yeah, but I don't care about the game.
Hey Carlton, shout out to Carlton. Message me on Facebook, ask me to say hi. Armor Age X.
Toxie.
Yeah, there's no fucking around with Toxie, man.
No, man.
Toxie is a good player. Australia's number one. He'll be Australia's number one.
Yeah, when Johnny leaves.
Yeah. Oh, that was a nice mix up. I think.
What do you do?
Drop the combo, rare. Shast him on. Oh, Burnout switching to Oni.
We got another Oni.
Okuma versus Okuma, Melbourne versus Melbourne. Huh? What? Oh, am I playing you? Fuck, I'm playing Urx next. Fuck! Hey Urx, we'll play on stream. Random Urx. Select. Urx,
can,
random
man.
Select.
I can't, use uncon.
Random, let's go, random select.
Oh, alright. Yeah, you're random. You just don't want to lose, here's a con. You know it's possible.
I'm funny. I just hate playing against Yang.
Wow, did you see that?
Yeah. I think Toxie looks like he knows how to play against Oni. I think Toxie is one of the few people that know this matchup.
And the battle continues. She got me and Testy up on the stream next.
No, I'll play Urx first. I'll play Urx.
All right,
I'm hyped.
All right.
Hey Urx, we're next.
Man.
Oh man, this should just DP. There it is.
Nah, he chose to do the one. Ooh. What? Really? Oh. Toxie did his back. He says, no, that's my move.
That's my move, bitch.
My shit.
Hey, Melvin.
Ken Pachi Slowboard is checking his phone.
Oh, just checking Facebook.
Just checking Facebook. How many streamers are out there? Let's check in.
Hey, Testy, how many people are watching? 20?
Wow.
20?
Record numbers. We got 20 viewers. That's friggin' awesome. If
oh,
you're
what
on,
the hell?
20 viewers. Yeah, we're doing well. God damn.
We got
viewers.
Aces versus Urx. Random. Yep. Random. Both random select.
Really? Both random select?
Yep.
All right.
Okay.
Sydney versus Sydney now.
If Ace loses this game.
I don't think either of them can play these characters. A lot of jumping. Oh, look at that random ultra. It's going to work. So good job.
No, Urx doesn't actually play this game.
No, he does. He just chose random. Thought he was better than everyone else.
Oh, man. I want to see he's a con. I want to see some salt.
Man, this Makoto is aggressive. Oh!
Ooh.
Wow, here we go. Hey, he drops the combo.
I thought you didn't know how to play this game, man.
Ace Dizzle. Gonna have to find some answers right now. Oh, here's your answer.
No.
Doesn't work.
No.
Oh.
Ooh,
there you go.
Urks.
Someone's got a Makoto.
Oh, opens up with EX.
Oh, wow. Doesn't work out. doesn't drop it that time.
Oh, yeah. He just mashes that DP.
Like Burnout just said, he's Punko-ing. Ace played a lot of Dragon Punch orientated characters today. Oh, wow, that hit.
Someone hacked the game.
I don't think that's supposed to work.
I didn't play this game my ass.
Oh, here we go. Here's a real match. Look, I see a smile on Ace's face. Oh, no. It's back to being random. These guys. Guy against Dudley. I don't think they can play either of these characters. Ace scratching his head.
I don't think I've seen Ace ever play, ever play Guy. Ever.
Well, you never know. Oh, look! That's a huge start.
Ooh.
Oh!
Urx is surprising you,
You know, Urx has been getting that human bomb training, so yeah. He might be legit with all the characters. Oh, maybe not. Random DP. Oh, look at that! Wow.
Do, man. DP
this
from
is
the
some
other
amazing
end of the
Dudley.
So Johnny told him.
Probably told him that. Oh, look at that.
Oh,
he's gonna be safe. Can he punish? That's a nice punish.
He's trying to work out what Guy's ultra is. See him matching.
Ace calling out, asking how to do Guy's ultra. He has no
jab,
idea.
Jab, jab, punish.
Oh, that EX shoulder. Ace may yet win this. Fails to punish. Oh, that's better. More mashing. Oh! Can you believe that Ace is winning this?
Oh!
Wow, that was a nice anti-air super. That was pretty sick, actually.
I wonder if he was mashing.
Nah, man.
Really?
That was legit.
Yeah.
Look, trying to show off now. Trying to show off. Oh, down hard, down and torn. I think. Urx trying to do Rosa.
What the fuck are these guys doing?
They play random.
There we
Look
go.
Look at them disrespecting each other. FA-ing the Rose. Ace relying on that EX Hurricane to get damage. Wow! Is that an anti-air? When did that happen?
Who this guy?
Hey, you know, Ace lands quick. Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! EX Hurricane, too good. Oh, drops it. Can Ace close this out? He has another bar for another EX Hurricane. All he has to do is get knocked down and then there's a chance!
Here we go.
Wake up! Oh! Made it! Oh my... Oh! Can he punish? Yeah! Ace...
One game apiece.
Really proud of himself right now. punishing
that. I think
that
he really just
EX.
Wants to get rid of Guy or yeah. someone else.
Now, both these guys can play a lot of characters, but they've not been having much luck getting the right characters.
Who do we get? Who we got?
I predict the Saget. Oh, Chun Claw. Hey,
I swear to God,
Ace,
if you lose Ace.
Ace we got this. I'm staring Ace down. I know he has a Chun, so, you know.
Is it an FADC Chun? I want to see the FADC shit.
That fancy Chun. Oh, Urx.
Oh, Urx.
I think Urx got a claw as well. Urx likes to play, like, kind of a bit non-traditional characters, so this is right up his alley. Oh. Yeah, here we go.
Oh, you got Link.
Crispy Link.
Just do it.
Extra replying with, yeah. I don't give a shit.
Is it the meter for an FADC?
Oh!
You do it.
Woo! Oh, Willie! Oh, he could have gone for EX Legs and the Ultra. That would have won it for him. Oh, get it! Does he get it? Oh!
There we go.
Ace! Ace representing the thigh right now. Urx asking, looking for answers. No one responding. Ah, Ace Dizzle getting in there. Look at this family.
Oh,
Desk is in the house. Desk. Urx has no idea what to do right now. Ah, look, there Mash is Ultra. This is pretty much over. Oh, yep, it's done.
Ooh.
It is done. Uh-oh. All right, Urx shows that he knows a bit of a... Oh, no escape! No escape! Oh!
Oh!
Oh!